This guy only. Still only that guy. He can die easy. So let's kill him. Okay, I may need a Maester's mixture. That's pretty safe. Yeah, that's a sad thing out the game. That if you spring some power too early, you're fucked. Especially with this guy, not so with Morse, he's more resilient. With this guy, you're basically fucked if you spring something too early. I really want to find that whore. Okay, apparently this was not it. She will die. So will her father, I think. Because he was obviously concealing the truth from me. Even in King's Landing. Okay, apparently it was just a detour, since I can't do shit here. Experience? Okay, let's go down. Chair. Not again, holy fuck. Why does he change? Ridiculous. And he loses the state. That's bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Thank you. not him! Not him! For the love of God, the one that's in flames! Holy crap! Stupid as hell. Something is... Oh, yeah. For some reason the game thinks I'm pressing buttons. Let me reload. Or something. Yeah, that's what's going on. The game believes I'm pushing buttons. Hello, Astaroth! Like a husk? Still doing the same shit. Let me disconnect the... then. No, this game is not bad. Not at all. Well, this is getting a little annoying. Quite interesting. Quite interesting. Yeah, it keeps changing on its own. Flames, holy crap. For some reason this whole scenario is a little bugged with the selection of enemies. And that wreaks havoc with this particular guy. And let's push onwards. I'm afraid I won't have enough vials to survive the rest of the level. I understand why many people would dislike it, and it's basically because this is a game for a previous era of entertainment, let's say. This game had been released in the same period as Dragon Age 1. It would have been as critically acclaimed, but things have moved on in the last years. Away from that playstyle. So I would say that's the main reason why people didn't like it. If I had to guess. This is an older way of playing and thinking out games, which I enjoy very much. Actually, let me see if I can go outside. Maybe there won't be anyone outside and I can buy things from the Maester. Or I cannot go outside. That's also a possibility. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Guessing this is our escape route. The dungeons must be filled with people. That's what I'm concerned about. And now we have...
I'll never forget these dank walls.
Stay strong. It's not over yet.
Yes, it is not over yet. It will never... Alright, let's see. With Elite Archer Specialization 3, you can strengthen your dexterity stance. Assassin uses stealth and timing to eliminate his foes. This stance requires the use of a one-handed weapon. Well, I don't think I've always had a one-handed weapon. You rely on your responsiveness and your agility to take advantage of your opponent's move. Okay, I think Elite Archer is the only one logical. Ah, his play ability is great. Passive, you become very accurate and effective when an opponent engages you in hand-to-hand combat. Alright. Disorient your opponent with a slash attack. Yeah, I think... just go with Elite Archer. You will be no... longer be able to choose any other stance after you confirm. Yeah. Alright. You're able to use more abilities in combat. Your energy increases from 100 to 110. Oh, so much more. Fuck. You can become more... one more with... okay. 2 points! Alright. Let's see, Array Lore. It's true, I can heal myself. I always forget that I can heal myself. Let's remember that. Alright. Let's proceed.
Me too. It's not like he'll miss anything when he's dead.
Failed, what the f- fuck? Okay. Holy shit! Okay, I'm going to die. It's inevitable now. There you go. How the fuck did he survive? Okay. No clue. I think he stunned me or something. Just like in Dragon Age 2, the archers are freaking overpowered for some reason. Which is absolutely not logical. But all the archers are overpowered except me, it turns out.
You risk yourself too much, Gawain. Do not forget your hurt.
Don't worry. What was that? Seven hells, they're going to kill him.
Do not move from here. I'll take care of this.
Save him, Alistair. I owe him my life.
And the guy you hear is our other character. She's getting fucking murdered. Stabbed in the eye! Where? Holy fuck. With a hot iron. Don't mind hearing him scream. In fact, he's quite soothing.
Guts, you heard your orders? Finish him.
It's time to put an end to the trouble you've caused us, Crow. Now say your prayers.
What the?
Morse, what in the flame are you doing here?
What? We know him?
Alistair, is that you?
Tell me why I always find you in the worst of situations.
What about you? Why do you always take so much time to come?
Believe me, it's a long story. But we need to get away from here right now.
What the fuck is going on?
Gawain told me that you helped him escape. Thank you for that.
Gawain? Your brother? I would never have recognized him. When I let him go, I thought he would leave me to rot here.
You're uglier than I remember. You must really have upset them.
You know me. Always good at making friends.
Right, let's get out of here before Halden comes for a little chat with us.
All right, but before we do, I want a little chat of my own with that bastard torturer.
Mors, we don't have time for that.
Ah! for your friends. They are already dead. However, your pain is just beginning.
I think that should do it. Are you done?
This horse hunt was lucky. He was dead before I could really enjoy myself. Garwin, it's you. I didn't expect to see you again.
I'm sorry. There was nothing I could do, considering the state I was in. I needed time to come up with a plan. I needed to stay hidden. When I got up there, I came across my brother. And it's because of him that I was able to come back.
Two Sarwicks for the price of one. Such an incredible honor. What concerns me slightly, though, is why you are here.
Halton has been manipulating me for weeks. He had me believing Garwin had been murdered by the Crown, so that I would take sides with him. He used my emotions and my family to cloud my judgment. The truth was, my brother was being tortured down here while he welcomed me above as a distinguished guest. And like a fool, all I was doing was helping him conspire against the Crown!
That's not like you to be so naive.
What's done is done, but Halton will pay for everything he did.
Okay. Mars, naked Mars. Okay. Incompatible weapons. Holy shit. Okay, Mars, you take care of them then. I think it's time for wildfire, if you ask me. It's my only chance, really, to burn his ass. Something useful, holy shit. He's not even injuring him. I'm in dire straits here, you know. Okay, at least. But I'm the only one doing damage, really.
Death is too good for you. Give me some time, Mors.
I didn't think we had time for this, Alistair.
Go! You got to have your fun with your torturer, didn't you? Let me have mine.
As you wish.